আগের দিন তোদের অপটিক্সের আমি প্রবলেমস করিয়েছিলাম, ক্লাস অ্যাসাইনমেন্ট দিয়েছিলাম, ওই অ্যাসাইনমেন্ট সলভিং আমি ধর এই এন্ড অফ দ্য উইক আমি সলভ করে দেবো আমার ইউটিউব চ্যানেলে। আজকে যে সেকেন্ড পার্টটা যাচ্ছে সেটা হচ্ছে ইলেকট্রোস্ট্যাটিক্সের সেকেন্ড পার্ট, দ্যাট ইস দ্য ইলেকট্রিক পোটেন্সিয়াল। আমাদের ফিল্ড পর্যন্ত হয়েছিল, তো হেডিংটা ইলেকট্রিক পোটেন্সিয়াল। নেক্সট হেডিং, নেক্সট চ্যাপ্টার, মানে থার্ড চ্যাপ্টার অফ ইলেকট্রোস্ট্যাটিক্স, দ্যাট ইস দ্য ইলেকট্রিক পোটেন্সিয়াল। Suppose capital Q is the standard charge or fixed charge. Another charge small q is placed at a distance of x from a standard charge capital Q. Now the force of attraction or repulsion for same kind of charge, repulsive force, opposite kind of charge, attractive force is developed. Force of attraction or repulsion 1 by 4 by epsilon 0 capital Q small q by x square. Okay, according to the Coulomb's law. Now the small amount of displacement is dx. So work done becomes f into dx or 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 capital Q small q dx by x square. Aage dekhne pore likhi dx by x square. Now integrating 0 to w, and it is integrating from say r1 distance to r2 distance. These distances are situated within the electric field of a standard charge, that is the capital Q. Okay, or this is w, or 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 capital Q small q minus 1 by x r1 to r2 or 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 capital Q small q 1 by R2 minus minus 1 by R1 or 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 capital Q small q 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. This is the electrostatic energy or work done when a charge small q is moving from a distance R1 to a distance R2 within the electric field of capital Q. This is the electrostatic energy or work done when a charge small q is moving from a distance r1 to a distance r2 within the electric field of capital Q. Okay, so heading there, electrostatic energy or work done, but electrostatic potential energy. Consider a standard charge capital Q, another charge small q, test charge, is situated at a distance of x. Now the force between two is 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 capital Q small q by x square according to the Coulomb's law. Now the small amount of displacement is dx, so the work done becomes f into dx. Now integrating 0 to w, and this test charge is moving from a distance r1 to distance r2 within the electric field of capital Q. So this is the electrostatic energy or work done when a charge small q is moving from a distance r1 to a distance r2 within the electric field of capital Q. This is the electrostatic energy or electrostatic potential energy or work done. Consider standard charge capital Q. Consider standard charge capital Q. A test charge small q is situated. A test charge small q is situated at a distance of x. A test charge small q is situated at a distance of x within the electric field of capital Q. Within the electric field of capital Q. Now the force according to the Coulomb's law is this one. Now the small amount of displacement is dx, so the work done becomes this is the electrostatic energy or work done at the airport karan copy na hole ek bar thoda video ta dekhe copy kar lete this is the electrostatic energy or work done this is the electrostatic energy or work done when a charge small q is moving from a distance r1 when a charge small q is moving from a distance r1 to a distance r2 within the electric field of capital q generally it is represented by u तो स्टैंडर्ड करो रिप्रेजेंटेशन नहीं जाए चलिए रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं दिस इज द इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक एनर्जी और वर्क डन व्हेन अ चार्ज स्मॉल क्यू इज मूविंग फ्रॉम अ डिस्टेंस r1 टू अ डिस्टेंस r2 विद इन द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑफ कैपिटल क्यू इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल डेफिनेशन बोले दीची क्योंकि लिखे दीची व्हाट इज द इलेक्ट्रिक पोटेंशियल The amount of energy required to move a unit positive charge from infinite distance to any distance. Within the electric field of a standard charge. Repeat question. The amount of energy required to move a unit positive charge. Within the field of a standard charge. The amount of energy required to move a unit positive charge. Kontakta move korchilam small q. That is small q is unit plus one positive. From infinite distance to any distance. That means infinity to any distance. That means initial distance becomes infinity. It is moving from infinity to any distance. Final distance becomes say r. From infinity to any distance. That is the initial distance is infinity. Final distance is r, say r. दिस इज सिचुएटेड विद इन द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड, राइट? जनरली पोटेंशियल इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय वी. सो फ्रॉम दिस इक्वेशन वी कैन गेट फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन, चले 1/4 pi epsilon 0 स्मॉल क्यू बिकम्स 1, चले कैपिटल क्यू 1/∞ - 1/r और -1/4 pi epsilon 0 क्यू बाई आर. चले द अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी रिक्वायर्ड टू मूव ए यूनिट पॉजिटिव चार्ज, विच वन इज मूविंग, स्मॉल क्यू इज मूविंग बिकॉज दिस इज द टेस्ट चार्ज, दिस इज द यूनिट पॉजिटिव चार्ज फ्रॉम इनफाइनाइट डिस्टेंस, दैट इज द इनिशियल डिस्टेंस इज इन्फिनिटी एंड द फाइनल डिस्टेंस इज से आर within the electric field of a standard charge. What is the standard charge here? Capital Q is the standard charge. So capital Q within the electric field of capital Q. So put R1 equal to infinity, R2 equal to R. 1/∞, that is equal to 0, that is becomes minus of 1/4 pi epsilon 0 Q by R. Why it is minus? Because it is a negative work done. Why it is negative work done? Because this is the standard charge and this is a test charge. Here capital Q must be greater than small q. Standard charge. So the repulsive force is directed, both are positive charge. Repulsive force is directed from capital Q to small q. Clear? Now it is moving from infinity to any distance. That is, applied force and displacement are in the opposite direction. When the applied force and the displacement are in the opposite direction, then the work done is negative. Boarded class বলেছিলাম, joined class তো বলেছি, একাধিকবার এরকম problems হয়েছে. When the applied force between capital Q and small q and the displacement are in the opposite direction, then the work done is negative. So this is negative minus 1/4 pi epsilon 0 q by r. Clear? Digby? Okay. Negative sign indicates. Negative sign indicates it's a negative work done. Unit of potential is volt. Unit of potential is volt. Let us throw that into definition. So electric potential into test charge, that is the work done on electrostatic energy. আমি স্মল কিউ কে 1 ধরে নিয়েছিলাম, তাহলে ইলেকট্রোস্ট্যাটিক এনার্জি আর ওয়ার্ক ডান ইকুয়াল টু ইলেকট্রিক পোটেনশিয়াল ইনটু চার্জ, তাহলে ইলেকট্রিক পোটেনশিয়াল ইনটু চার্জ দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ইলেকট্রোস্ট্যাটিক এনার্জি আর ওয়ার্ক ডান. ইলেকট্রিক পোটেনশিয়াল ইনটু চার্জ দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ইলেকট্রোস্ট্যাটিক এনার্জি আর ওয়ার্ক ডান. And potential is a scalar quantity. Field is a vector quantity, but the potential is a scalar quantity. Write down. Electric potential is a scalar quantity. Next heading, छोटा टू मार्क्स का क्वेश्चन है. prove that electrostatic force is conservative in nature. Prove that electrostatic force is conservative in nature. Important. Prove that electrostatic force is conservative in nature.